Happy first Father's Day to you, Jared, by the way. Recent member of the Fatherhood Club. It's pretty cool, isn't it? It's a little overwhelming at first, the first 24 hours. Then you kind of get into the swing of things. So I gotta someone won the Father's Day spot. I don't remember who it was, but that's your spot there, Father's Day winner. I forgot to check it, but I did it earlier. Announce the winner. That's you. Anyone want to buy my spot, by the way? Because I had my name as a filler for the break for another filler on a Facebook group that we didn't do. So does anybody want to get in the break and buy that spot? That didn't get in. That was a space holder for a contest or a filler spot thing. We never did it. So if anybody wants this one here, speak up. Yeah, $20. Okay. All right, well, I'm doing it. I'm going to put you in timeout. All right, no one's getting my spot. Here we go. Last time that happened, I walked away with monsters. So, thank you. Bye-bye. Too late. Here's your baseball teams. Hogan with the Dodgers. Father's Day winner, you got the Phillies. You won on Twitter today. I mean, from all the breaks you got. Not Twitter. It was all the people who were entered in for the Father's Day break. Rangers. Angels. Nice. All right, guys, here's a link. So for when people come in, use this link. Tell them this is the baseball. If somebody ever wanted to put in a lot of the time to figure out combo teams, we could do it all in one randomizer. Mix the teams up. I know Denny would love to do that. Just make the combo teams. Like it would be Tigers and whoever, Buccaneers, I don't know. I think I'll switch around these windows so that the final randomizer, teams and names, is the big one. And then the randomizer thing is smaller. That way you can see it better. Just me thinking out loud. All right, let's get... your names for NFL teams. Card Rustler closing out the finest. Carter, you had a yellow spot. Harv, you got your Redskins for Josh Doctson. Oh, I got the Broncos. See that? Oh, Erica Beckett's got the Cowboys. I forgot to change the thing in there. So Father's Day winner, you were the second spot in the other one. So guess what do I do there? I forgot to change it. So what do I do there? Father's Day winner. I forgot to take my name and put Father's Day winner because I grabbed the new list. Guess I'll random it. Is he here? It's a Father's Day winner in here. Is the Father's Day winner here? That's why I got to find a way to put in not my name as a screen as a saver, because it. But I never knew who the winner is going to be, so I got to save the spot in advance, or else it'll sell out. And then the winner that wins won't get in. So. Well, that's what I was thinking, Browns, because he was second in the randomizer in the beginning, the second spot. And usually I do. I sent you guys emails before in case I forget to do that. I always say, well, you will have the second spot of my name in the randomizer if that happens. Which I might have even already emailed him, actually. Now that I think about it. Bucks for Steelers. Winner gets the Browns. Steelers or Curtis? All right, let me give you the link. Yeah, there's a lot. I think I might have even emailed him and said the second spot, if I forget, in the randomizer is yours. Pretty sure I did, actually. So, here's the link for football. Hey, do you hear? Where's that Drew Brees autograph, Sports Illustrated? Oh, it did say first? Good. I knew I emailed you. See how good I think ahead? All right. So if it said first, then you have the Broncos. But I'm glad I sent that because I found it. So, Brad, you got the Broncos. I've been doing this long enough. You got to think ahead of stuff like that. So I'm going to put in this Drew Brees, autographed Drew Brees, hologram, Father's Day, Sports Illustrated. But Brad, you got that then? So you got the Broncos. If my email said first spot, that's why I emailed you in case that were happened. Because I'm dope and I think ahead. So you have Broncos. Brad Rago. The Cowboys is... He's Eric Beckett. He's probably not here. Brad's got a very dope Carlos Correa bat coming to him, too. So for this, I'll just make it simple. I think we can make it happen. If we get an autograph, five or less, Drew is in. That's that. Five or less. Also going to give away some instant Father's Day Panini packs. And we'll get started. I meant to have these in little packs I was going to open, but we'll just do it this way. Instant Father's Day, the top three spots. Get instant Father's Days. That will be Hogan, Harv, and Allen. Five or less auto for Drew. That was a dope Bowman mixer, wasn't it? I do have some Panini packs to play with here. I'll keep those there. All right, final look at teams. You guys have had 4 hours to trade. Carter Kaboom's just like, nope, I got the Angels. Trade alert. Yankees and Tigers go to Hogan. Hogan gets Yankees and Tigers. Hogan, hot dog face, gets New York Yankees and Tigers. Why did Harv give up his Tigers? Harv gets all hot dog face football. All right. Hogan gets New York and Tigers, New York Yankees, and Harv gets all Hogan football. Nate is in chat tonight. He does all the sorting, so he knows what's up. I switched up Brad. Apparently my email said the first list, first thing on the name. Imagine me transposing that. So Brad, you got the Broncos. I got the Brownies. Seth, what up, dude? Nice to see you back. Joel Hurt. Joel Hurt won that spot. What are you guys dealing? So Nate, tell me the deal. What's your deal, Nate?
Damn the broccoli. Damn the broccoli. Damn you and damn the Wright brothers. Stop mocking me!
Hogan gets the Brewers. Ryan M. gets the Twins. Hogan gets the Brewers. Thanks, Nate. Ryan M. gets the Twins. He gets his Twins. Is Ryan even in here? Yeah, your names will stay in. I'm not going to move all the names around. I can't. Spot is a spot. Yeah, the spot is a spot. Costs the same amount of money. You're not going to lose that.
Well, the fat man made a funny.
Here we go. So, Nate, what was your trade? Do I need to write anything on the sheet? Oh, that was good, Nate. Okay, yeah, he does like the Twins. Cool. He's got the Twins in the case, in the finest. But Nate, didn't you do a deal? Oh, that's the deal right there. Twins and... Okay, we're good. All right, let's get started. Gave away some Panini packs already. Father's Day's. We're going to do these. We're looking for a five or less auto for a Drew Brees autographed freaking Sports Illustrated magazine from our wonderful friends at TriStar. Thank you all for all you do, helping out me and TSB. We'll get some Aaron Judges. We are going old school late tonight at TSB. I love it. Sorry, everybody that was, you know, looking for your breaks, the single boxes. Man, I apologize. I really was thinking to start at 7 tonight, but I just couldn't. The neighbors were having people out, and it just didn't work out that way. Like, I literally never really get to hang out with the neighbors because of this TSB thing. So tonight they were out. I was like, you know what? They're filling stuff. We'll go down there and it'll be all good. Harv gets all Hogan's football. You have no football, Hogan. How about a dope Anthony Alford to 25? Anthony is Toronto. Not if you get an Aaron Judge auto. Just admit it, Hogan. You're a gambler. Mookie Betts. Dope. Yon Moncada. Boston. Number to 242. Dual Relic Moncada. Autograph. Andrew Benny, probably some sort of short print thing because they're backwards. So those just go in the Nate ship pile. Well, there could be some numbered stuff in here. Like this, number to 25, Paul Goldschmidt. See that? Carter? So I'll be back Tuesday. Thanks again, guys, for filling this out. I can enjoy my day tomorrow with the family and the friends and the kids and the boys. And then I'll be back on Tuesday night with some more breaks, some more cool stuff. And museum collection releases Wednesday night. So Tuesday night, maybe I'll push the Benny and the Judge Gold Quest to like Friday or Saturday of next week. And just do some little mini box breaks Tuesday night. Because Wednesday night is new release night. You're going to want to be in the museum collection. Let's put in a Panini VIP pack. Panini Silver VIP pack. When the first autograph we see is National League. Oh, yeah, they did. First auto, National League. Number to 99, Aaron Judge. Number to 99, Aaron Judge. $25. Corey Kluber. What did I say? AFC? And what did I say for the silver pack? Someone, God, please help me. What did I say? Oh, my God. I feel like I said AFC, but this is baseball. Oh, Lord. National League. Okay, thanks, JC. Appreciate you, Holmes. And, JC, I do appreciate you hanging out in the breaks here. I know you enjoy chatting with us and watching the breaks and stuff. So that means a lot. That goes a long way with me. You know, the moral support, the chat support, the fun, the Twitter action you've been given. Just want to say thanks, dude. Did you see, Brad, you got the Phillies in baseball? I don't know if you caught that, but you got the Phillies because I actually did put your name in for that one. Man, I feel bad being so far behind. That's... What are you going to do? I'm anxious to open up that case of jerseys. Oh, yeah? Yeah, baseball's... It's October and June. Nolan Arenado. That's numbered to 99. Robinson backwards. Jersey Kings, Minnesota. That is not National League, but it is not an auto, so you're still alive. Number to 25. There you go, Ryan. There is a hack. That guy was a hack. Come on, National League auto. Don't make me look bad. Please be autoed. There's my guy, Charlie Blackman. Number 25, Colorado. They're National League, aren't they, West? That's my dude. Oh, Dontrell Willis, yeah. He was pretty cool. If Dontrell Willis were around today, he would be pretty highly sought after. Panini pack is in. Off to a good start. In addition to the million other stuff I put in here. Five or less auto for Drew Brees. I'm pretty sure I'll think of something else as we get along and move into football. Four black golds, immaculates. Man. Really? Oh, that's boring. I loved Kerry Wood when I lived in Wrigleyville and the Cubs were in the playoffs. Trout does sign Panini. He does sign Panini. There's Trouts in Optics. There's Trouts in a couple of the other ones. He signs, what the heck was that? Prism. Not Prism. Yeah, it was Prism, I think. Yeah, but he signs Panini. You said he doesn't sign Panini at all. They're exclusive with them, and they have deals with Tops, but I think because they have a deal with the Major League Baseball Players Association, that if the trading card is unlicensed, I think they can still sign it. Because I remember we had that conversation before, and I think we pulled some of them. Kirby. Does this guy have any baseball cards over the years? George Herman? George Herman. I wonder how many people in the world named their firstborn boy George Herman. 59. Of 99. What was it, Prism? A Joey Votto. Woo! A Pee Wee Reese. So Heather asked me what I wanted to do for Father's Day. I think I told you this last night. I said, I just want to hang out in the yard and hang out with the neighbors and party hop kind of back and forth. Get Cody Bellinger dual relic cards, not numbered or autographed, but he's kind of hot right now. We're going to go see Wonder Woman. Because I keep hearing it's pretty cool. I think we're going to go see Wonder Woman on, I don't know, sometime next week. Got a T-ball game Monday. We pulled some nice cut autos out of here, though, haven't we? You know, guys like Joe DiMaggio's brother. And you got a Stan Musial, didn't you, once, Carter? I think I pulled a Stan Musial cut auto for you. You guys are going to go see Wonder Woman, too? Dope. I like these bat relics. Number to 15. Close. Nelson Cruz. 3 of 15. Bat Kings. I remember pulling that for you. I remember everybody's hits. I can't remember where my keys are or my phone half the time, but I remember pulling Carter Kaboom, a Stan Musial cut auto. Seeing, I think it was a check. Was that a check? Personal check or something? Or was that Dom DiMaggio? Where have you gone? Let's see if we can get the relic. Oh, is this a regular cut? Let's see if we can get the two hits in here, the relic and the auto, the number to the left, to be under 50. Meaning like 17 of 99 and 22 of 99. 17 of the 22. Let's get it under 50 and I'll put in a Father's Day pack. Vince freaking Young. I was so big on Vince Young. So big on Vince Young, man. And I used to get in an argument with a buddy of mine at work all the time. And I'm surprised he hasn't text messaged me or Facebooked me yet. But he would always say, Vince Young is going to be one of the biggest busts in the NFL. And at the time, I was like, dude, are you kidding me? Are you crazy? You're just being a dick. You know, you're just being a hater. The dude just got to the NFL. He just got drafted. He's going to be extremely dope. He was like, nope. The guy's a giant bust. And I used to fight him on it. We would tease each other about it. He would watch his career. He would text me and send me messages. Told you so. You have a CFL fantasy league? Oh, man. This thing really 22 boxes? Man. This is a break, I'll tell you. Where have you gone, Dom DiMaggio? Another Kirby for Rye. Biggio, 99. Ernie, Mr. Cub. Goose Gosselin. Didi Gregorius. Pee Wee Reese. Daniel Murphy. Stan the Man. Jamarcus Russell. Oh, Hogan saying every quarterback from the past draft is going to be a bust. Look at him go. Not sure why you would say that. Number to 49. So we're doing good. 4 of 49. So if the next card that's numbered is 46 or lower, you guys got a panini pack. 46 or lower for the next hit. Meaning the autograph, which hopefully is extremely dope. Looks like it's the Seager we're... It's upside down, so... It's not the Seager we're looking for. It's Kyle. Number to 15! 15 of 199. That is less than 50. That is 15. Father's Day pack. In. Kyle Seager. Seattle. Father's Day pack. Bill Dickey. Speaking of Dickies, Hogan. Mark Trumbo, red 99er. Mark Trombone. I think fantasy football breaks might return this year. To Top Shelf Breaks. The original, the one, the only. Fantasy football breaks. The Top Shelf Breaks. Number to 99, Jeff Hoffman. Jeff Hoffman Estates. Andrew Benetta, Teddy. Hogan, are you nervous for the football break since you don't have any football teams? I'll mix it up. Yikes. CJ Fedorowicz, that's our guy. You have 25,000 football cards? Seriously? I could have sworn the Houston Texans almost made the playoffs this year. Playoffs? Or am I thinking of someone else? Don Larson. Maybe I'm thinking of... Who else was that? AFC South. Jarrell Cotton. Oh. he wasn't too bad in NFL either. I mean, he was a little bit of a game changer sometimes. Not all the time, but Charlie Blackman to 99. Till he slipped and fell and then sued, I think it was Detroit. He slipped and fell and sued him because they knew it was an issue, and he went out of bounds and slipped and fell on the concrete, hurt himself. I never found out what happened with that lawsuit. Well, the 49ers have Brian Hoyer, so 51-99. Dansby. Strasburg 99er. Fergie. Joe DiMaggio, where have you gone? And a Lindor. I like Dansby too, but Hogan hates him. He's going to call him a bum or something. In 3, 2, 1. I told you. This break is kind of sick, man. I look in there, it's like, what should I pull out next? Black gold or contender 16s? Eight autos out of here. Dansby's bum, I told you. Here comes four autos. Chris Conley, 160. Steelers, Joshua Dobbs autograph. Let's find some different colored ink autos. Gold being the rare one. Red, blue, and I forget what the other daggone color is. 25 dollars. That can't be right. Costs more to buy a regular glove than $25. Number to 150, Mike Evans. Joe Mixon. Well, you guys know who I thought this was going to be Donnell Pumphrey. I was going to say, you know who I'm collecting is Donnell Pumphrey. The overall leading rusher in college football history. Marlon Humphrey, he is a Raven. And he's an Eagle now, Donnell Pumphrey. I've been collecting him. And Jeremy Sprinkle. I really want to see a Leonard Fournette auto. I've only ever pulled one. Batting gloves for $25. Are they certified? I'll take a pair of Dansby Swanson batting gloves for $25. Can you go back to that store if they're certified? Tell him I want like 10 of them. Jabril Preppers to 150. Wow, there's like 4 billion people on the planet. How about a number to 50, Josh Reynolds? So does anybody know why sometimes there's a stamp on the auto and then sometimes there's not? See, this one has the Panini Authentic Autograph stamp. And then this one has nothing. I don't get it. I think I know why. I think I just answered my own question. This one doesn't have a stamp because it's the Panini sticker. It's the Panini hologram sticker, so no stamp needed. This one is just... Oh, no, that's a Panini sticker, too. So why do some have a stamp and some don't? No stamp. Stamp. I bet because they were going to try and get them on card. I don't know. Listen, here's my honest opinion on that. What CEO or senior vice president or whoever's running things would literally allow that to happen and say, hey, you know what, guys? Let's just go ahead and forge all these autographs and put them out to the public. Like, I just can't see that happening. That's complete straight-up fraud. I see accidents happening and errors, honest errors or mishaps, putting the wrong sticker on the wrong card, stuff like that, but I don't think that they would go that far to just literally have someone sign fake ones at Panini and sell them. Stacy Coley to 50. Okay, Carter, I can do that. Juju to 100. Jeremy Sprinkle is dumb. Jamal Adams. We're getting warmer. He is a Jet. Brandon Cooks, that is not numbered to 99. Just can't. You want to believe in. I just don't see who would put their ass on the line to do such a thing. You know what I mean? I don't know. Obviously, over the years, corporate America hasn't surprised any of us with the things they do. I'm going to surprise you with this little bonus. Here's a silver pack going in. When the first auto we see is AFC. All we need is an AFC auto for another silver pack. Zeke. Paul Perkins to 10. It's weird to think I sat down and did breaks with this guy draft weekend last year, and then there he is on this card in his second year. Weird. Oh, Jeremy Sprinkle. There he is, my main man, Donnell Pumphrey. That's What did I say? AFC or NFC? I said AFC. Well, that's NFC, and that's a good card there. Number to 150. That is my PC. Whoever's the Eagles. That's Harb's guy? You can't have Punnell Pumphrey for me. I'm liking this dude too. KD Cannon. Number to 150. Raekwon the chef. Oh, Sprinkle, yeah. Mega Raekwon. How's everybody holding up? Jerick McKinnon to 150. Jacob Butt to 150. Broncos. Alshon. Chia. Here we go. Let's try this again for a bonus Father's Day pack, even though I think I put a lot of them in the break. Von Miller to 25. We're going to go ahead and do something like this. Oh, man. I thought it was going to be autoed. To a hundy. I'll stick with the NFC for this silver pack. Auto. Kenny Galladay. Woo! Red. Where'd Kenny go? He's right here locally. Northern Illinois. I think the red ink is a little rare. But where is Kenny from? Where did he go? Someone want to look him up? Kenny Galladay. NFC. All right. Did I say NFC? All right. We'll put that third pack in.
You'll have to speak into the microphone.
Three inceptions. How many boxes of Diamond Kings did I do? Did I do 5 boxes of DK? I think I got one more. There's 6 in the break. Or did I do 4? Songbird Kenny G. I think I did 5. Here's one in the box still. I build the break and put it in a big box and it's still there, so one's in there. D. Gordon, Chris Archer, Kenta Maeda, Steven Matz, Blake Snell /99. Oh my God, my heart jumped. I saw Aaron. Not bad though, Aaron Nola /199. Julio, Sonny Gray, great pitcher, definitely good. David Price doesn't have the stuff anymore. Stroman, Puig, Miguel Cabrera, he's hitting. Mookie. I need a lot of sponsors. That's number /99. And from H-Town, nice patch. Big bright orange, 25 of 50. Uleski Gurriel. Uleski, he's getting up there with Henry Owens land as far as frequency goes. All right, let's get some monsters out of this black gold. Panini. Father's Day. Mixer. Let's see. Can I do for this one? We're hoping for a 5 or less auto for Drew Brees. And for these 2 boxes, of which there's 4 total. In the break. We need to see. I'll tell you what I'll do in this one. Because you guys are great. You filled out the break. A little late, but it's done. That's what matters. So thank you. Trying to get some stuff in for you guys. I already put a lot in, obviously, but I will put in a fat prestige pack, which is an auto. If the majority of the autographs in this four packs here. If the majority of the autos in these four packs total under 100. The serial number, like 59 of 99, 27 of 50. If the number to the left in these four packs are less than 100. I'll just add in a bonus prestige pack, fat pack of an auto. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Give me a break. Wendell Smallwood. All right, let's find some big hits here. Harv rocking it this week with the Dak Prescott last night and Aaron Judge tonight. Ezekiel Elliott, numbered to 199. Kenyon Drake, numbered to 87. Ooh, not a good start. Gold in Kenyon Drake. Numbered to 49, AJ Green. McMahon, Peyton, and Singletary to 25. Bortles, 225. Golden Opportunity, 2 of 199. This is crazy. I'm going to go ahead and hit the music. Somebody who I forgot, can't remember it all the time, is about to stand up, take your knees, bend over, and touch them to your elbows because we got another one, yo. 2 for 2. Eric and Beckett, dude. Monster for you. There you go, dude. Way to go, Holmes. Congrats. 2 for 2 on the Dackers. In the black gold. You know my theory behind that is it's not the biggest seller for Panini, so that means there's still a lot of it out there. That's my thoughts. Number to 124. Cole Beasley to 49. And 100. Laquan. .225. Romo. Gurley 99er. CJ Procease to 99. You're looking for a Hackenberg black and gold? That's not too hard to find. One of 49. Oh, yeah, you like your... there's a gold rush. These are nice cards. Todd Gurley to 225. Randall, 45 of 50. Number to 99, Paul Perkins. Yay for the Browns. Number to 99, Ricardo Lewis. Nice auto, dude. Beautiful. That is incredibly amazing. Wow. Thanks, Ricardo. Oh, dual auto pack. Love when that happens. Fight on, Trojans. Redskins. Cravens. And rookie goldmine. Number to 50, Wendell. Yeah, well, figures it's mine, so that's what happens when I do this for you guys. Giants. Nice little quad Perkins there. To 99. Where'd Terrell go? I want to see Cardell Stewart. Not Cardell Stewart. That's Cordell. Cardell from Ohio State get some action this year. Yeah, that's a Redskin. Cravens. Oh, Tyrell went to the Redskins. Holy crap, it's 1 a.m.? Oh my gosh, I thought it was 11:47. It's 12:47. Is that correct? Sorry, guys. Jeez, zooies. Pardon my language. Got jerseys to do. We got boxes of Diamond Kings to do. Looks like a lot of people are going to be watching the breaks tomorrow. Man. Closing time. I mean, we're a late night kind of crew. And we're always, I ask the other guys, I'm pretty much the latest breaker there is out there. Not many go this late. It's difficult for me to start earlier because it's family time with the boys and dinner and getting them to bed. So I can't come down here at like 7 o'clock. I mean, I could, but I don't want to. Addison Russell to 25. Cubbies. Mad Bum. I know you, Carter, for sure. Carter Kaboom's like the sponsor. Oh, 7 o'clock. Those are the days. Even in the summertime, Nate? You put in the bed at 7 in the summer? Jeez, how dare you. This is a one-of-one Trey Turner. This is a one-of-one Trey Turner Jersey Kings. Drew Brees is in because that's an auto. Wow.
one of one, Trey Turner's sickness.
Oh, boy. Denning is going to freak out. Boy, did I pick the wrong box to treat myself to when this stuff came in yesterday. Congratulations, Nationals, who I don't even know who has. Alan Pennington, dude. Way to go, Al. I'm just going to put that over there with the Dak Prescott. And the Chris Bryant and the Bennies and the Judges. Yeah, but that hit leads to a freaking Drew Brees autograph. I was going to say a one of one in the break or not. I went with a fiver auto. That was both of them one of one auto.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, man.
Good news, everyone. Good news, everyone.
Someone's getting the Drew Brees auto tonight. Doesn't matter, though. I guarantee you Denning's watching, or he'll check here soon. That's just how he is. He's probably sneaking off, said he's got to go to the bathroom, or thinks he hears something downstairs, honey, and he goes and checks his phone. It won't be long before he pops in chat here. That card's dope. Yeah, just like that. A freaking Drew Brees. Not only is it a Drew Brees autograph, but it's a freaking autographed Sportsman of the Year Sports Illustrated cover. That's just coolness. And look, guys, this is why you buy into the breaks, because these mixers I do, they run hot. Like this. Sorry, for some reason it didn't capture. Yeah, man. He did. I was just asking for five or less. Let's get Carter an OT dub, which will be one touch worthy. There's a Brown Dansby. Those are kind of rare, I think. One of one, Trey Turner, sick patch auto. Jiminy crickets. I'm telling you guys, it's funny because, you know, I got a bunch of this stuff in from Panini and my distributors. And just today, I was out with the boys and I was unpacking everything. And I was like, you know what? I got a good deal on these. I'm going to open one for myself. Nothing. Actually, these came out of the case. The ones I had were loose. These were from the case. Sealed case. I opened the case to use these. What if I already did 6 boxes and this is box 7? It is null and void. Ooh! Harry Brechin, the 99. Charlie Blockman, Alex Reyes. Heine Groh. Trevor Story. I think you guys are doing good tonight with a bonus Aaron Judge auto to 99 and a Drew Brees autograph Sports Illustrated photo. Or Sports Illustrated. You want the other box from this case. Well, we have 7, 8, 9, and 10 are in the dual boxes from that was on the website. Yeah, I opened up the case and took out 6, and then there's 2 and 2 from the breaks, so that's 7, 8, 9, 10, and then there's 2 left from the case. See if we get a hot box. 12 in a case. So, yeah. Carter, yes. See, if we get a hot pack in here, I'll put in a silver pack. Hot box, I mean, which is 5 or more autos. I love when my mixers are nights like this. I'd say the majority of them are like this, but maybe 1 out of 10, like every 3 months, we get a mixer where it's like, all right, we'll try again next week. That's why I skipped a week of mixers. You notice that? Took a week off of mixers. Last Saturday, we just did triple teamers and personals. And thanks for hanging out with me late night, fellows. I see you guys. I'm just counting down till Denning comes flying in here. Because I just tweeted out the Trey Turner. He's probably laying in bed checking Twitter. He's going to come in. OMG, who hit the Nationals? Allen's fast asleep. Coker's still going strong. No idea who Denning Natdar is. Hmm. He does have Nadar. He does have Nadar. I'm guaranteed. If I was in Vegas, I would bet $100 at the window that he's going to show up and say, OMG, who had the Nationals? Hunter Henry. Rookie ticket RPS variation. Hunter freaking Henry. I mean, the dude was at the movies with his kids and he snuck out. I guess he said he had to go to the bathroom. He's like, hey, I'm at the movies watching Wonder Woman, but I thought I would check in and see if I got any hits so far or something. He's probably like, hey, I'm going to go to the snack bar and get some more soda. And we're going to get a rookie roundup. I wish it was somebody else other than Cody Kaur. He gets all Hogan's football. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's Will Fuller. Just chilling, rookie ticket. Cracked ice. Nice! It's Will Fuller, but it's still cracked ice. Who has those Texans? Seth. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of Will Fuller because he infiltrates my brakes too much. But a cracked ice Will Fuller, that'll work. These were all upside down. I was thinking they would be all hits. Look at that guy's weight. 222 pounds. Darius Jackson. That is certainly not the cowboy we're looking for. Is it a hot box yet? That's got it. I feel like that's a lot of autos so far. Feels great, Nate. I love it. Hey, Nate. You helped co-found this business. You remember, I told you. I don't know when. It may be the first year or maybe 5 years, but there will come a time where we are just sitting up all night opening cards. And here we are. Little Rashad Higgins autograph action. I lost track on the autos. I can look them up, but I'm pretty sure we've surpassed the hot box zone. 222. I don't think Harv knows about my 222. Someone's winning the $222 break credit. Somebody's getting Glenn Gronkowski autos. Glenn Gronkowski. Archie Manning. You got 6 autos because Hunter Harvey Redemption. That was 6 autos, so... What did I say goes in? Father's Day? It's sitting here. It must be this Father's Day. Let's see what's on the other side of this bad boy. So, I do this every single weekend. I stop and think, wow, what a break this is, man, for the price. And then I'm like, oh yeah, but you're also giving away a Dick Butkus autographed jersey, a Fred Biletnikoff autographed jersey, all kinds of packs, all kinds of stuff. You guys are awesome. Fill them out. I always said, the more breaks we do, the more stuff I can give away. 44/75, Bryce Harper. Oh, look. It's numbered to 50. Zach Wheeler. A pitcher. The New York Mets. Steven Matz and Kenta Maeda. Here comes 4 autos here. I'm glad you guys are still here with me, though. Because it's weird talking to myself. Actually, I do that all the time, so that's not weird. It's just not as fun. Talking to myself, that is. Chris Bryant. McDonald's movie. I like it. It was inspiring. I think there's some that say it's horrible, but I liked it. Get Out. Don't even know what that is. Joey Gallo, 22 of 25. See, there's that 222. Creeping up on us there. 22 of 25, Joey Gallo. Yeah, I hear you. Get Out. What is that? How comes I didn't hear about that? Is it in theaters or is it on demand or what is it? Sweet. Miggy. Oh, horror thrill. That's why. Because I don't watch those movies. Those are just not for me. I mean, I see some of these trailers for some of these horror movies, and I'm like, who makes this stuff? Just like super, super, super evil and freaky, weird, crazy, nuts movies. Some people love those. Mariano Rivera. Man, what I wouldn't give to take my contacts out right now. Andrew, two Andrews. Josh Naylor, Madison, and Nelson. Get out. I don't know how I missed it either, dude. I mean, I know I'm getting old and I got kids and I may lose touch a little bit, but usually I'm up on pop culture and movies. Get out. Oh, I have heard of it. I'm going to go see Wonder Woman for Father's Day this week. My boy Tukey. Tukey. $750 billion? Nate, now if there were 750 billion commercials, and let's say that commercial lasted 30 seconds, that's a lot. So let me ask you this, Harv, and I'm not being a prude when I say this, I just don't like them. Is there blood, gore, and like senseless murders in it? Or anything like that? Graphic, senseless, gory murder and stuff. Or children. Like that kind of content. If not, I'll check it out. Congratulations, Sonny Gray, Matt Olson. Blake, Lindor, and Kipnis. So not the dopest box of Bowman that we've ever wanted. A thriller. Okay. I like thrillers now. Now I'm not opposed to a nice thriller or like a twist kind of movie. I do like a good thriller, but stops playing WoW. So maybe I'll watch that on... So is it on demand somewhere? You think? Three to five minutes! I'm telling you, I am a puss when it comes to that. I don't know. I just am. It's not even like I'm being super moralistic. It's just I can't watch that stuff, man. I got to turn my head sometimes watching Game of Thrones. Well, sometimes they show the movies in theaters, but it's on demand as well. It's like $19 or something, but you can still get it while it's in theater. Right? So Redbox is still a thing, huh? I thought Redbox would phase out. Happy Father's Day to all your fathers. You know what I used to get back in the day? Probably, I don't know, 10 years ago? Netflix, but they would send you the DVDs in the mail. And you could get up to like 5 at a time, depending which plan you had. I did that a lot. Emmett Smith on the bottom. Not going to be an auto or anything. OBJ. How about a dupe gold record, Bruce Smith? Bills. Number to 10. Bruce Smith gold records. Beauty, Bills. Matty P. Oh, here's an Adrian Peterson to 25. He is a Hokie. There's an Emmett. 225. Thanks, Hogan. 8 of 50. Motherlode to 50. Another Raven, Chris Moore, 37 of 99. Ravens, Broncos, Texans, Giants. Carson Wentz, I don't know if you know it or not, but he has a golden arm after 15 years in the league. Got a golden arm. 225-er. Cody, Connor, Dak, and Cardell. I have to look those up. CJ Procease, our buddy. Chris Moore, 249-er. Shep. .225 Philip. Derek. 400 Panini points. Boo. That sucks. Number to 49. John Elway and TD. .225 And Mike. Oh, CJ is definitely up there with Leonte. I'm pretty sure they're buddies somehow. They hang out together at, you know, charity functions and NFL events. They're definitely buddies. I'd say Will Fuller, Leonte Carew, and CJ. Got to be the top three autos volume-wise in NFL Product 16 stuff. CJ, Will Fuller, and our buddy. We were up till 3 a.m. last week, weren't we, Carter? Jared Goff, 99-er. Trevor Siemian, 25-er. Dope. Chris Harris. I thought he was a bear, Nate. Chris Harris, a bear. Am I thinking of somebody else? Devontae Parker. Dakery. Exalted. 34 or 50. There you go, Eric. Sweet. Number to 75, Jacoby Brissett. Patriots getting up on the board. Oh, my goodness. Lewis Lips. I love it. Lewis Lips. Yep. Look. There he is. Will Fuller. I told you. 14 of 15. Will Fuller. This, we got to look these guys up. O.J. Howard and Tim Williams, Alabama and Alabama. O.J. Howard, I don't remember where these guys went. O.J. Howard, is he a Niner? O.J. Howard and Tim Williams. Hall of Famer alert. Award-winning Troy Aikman. On card auto. Beautiful. There you go, Eric. It's not numbered or anything, but it's good for a Cowboys fan for sure. So this is Bucks and Ravens. Well, I'll figure out all the randoms up here afterwards. Here we go, final box. This break has been awesome. Hope it was awesome for you all, which is impossible to happen. Yeah, Harv, you can get it. Dope card coming up. 15/99, Jim Kelly. How about a rookie cleat to 15 of Jared? For Ryan M. Sweet hit, Rye. Oh, boy. Marvin Harrison, 1/5. Colts. Jason Hogan, a.k.a. Robert Harv. Isn't that the dude you collect, or is that someone else? I know there's a Colt you like. Wouldn't they be awesome if that was him? Carlos Hyde. 27 of 50. Jordan Howard. Ricardo Lewis, Browns. Yay. Last card of the break. $61 of $80. So you guys got silver, fathers, silver, fathers. And we got to figure out these randoms up here. What a night, what a break. That's good stuff, man. First up is Ravens, Broncos, Texans, Giants. Ravens, Broncos, Texans, Giants. Finest. He already did the finest, I think. Bowman's. I threw everything in the box. I go on the website and put all the boxes in a big box and pull from them. These are black golds. Contenders. Let me see. Two finest. Hope I have them.